Hi guys, Omar here with a comparison of both the Samsung Galaxy Buds case and the IconX 2018's case.
Before I forget, subscribe and also hit the bell icon to be notified of any new videos that I post.
The indicator lights on both the devices are different. So on the IconX's last year, you had an indicator for how much each bud watch was charged. So as soon as you sort of open it and close it, you get sort of two red lights, two green lights if the whole thing was charged properly. Now with the with this year's edition of the truly wireless earphones that Samsung have, you only get the one and it's inside the case. So you don't get one outside, which is a shame because I personally prefer it to be outside. You don't have to open the case to sort of look at the charge. But hey-ho, now the only way that you can check what each of these buds in terms of the charge that they have is if you take one out, then that indicator light will show you the charge for that one. And then obviously if you take the other one out, that's the only real way that you can do it, apart from obviously looking on your device, your phone, your tablet. You've got an indicator light which is on the front. Now this shows the charge on the case. This usually last year on the IconX was on the back right here. So which is a good thing because obviously you don't have to change, you don't have to look on the back and you can obviously see exactly what the charge is straight from the front, which is good. I think there should have been two more indicator lights there which would have shown the charge for each earbud. So you've still got a USB type C, but you don't have a button which puts the buds into discovery mode. I've done a whole video on how to put the buds into discovery mode without this. So if you have a look at the playlist, then go check that out. But you don't have that button anymore, so it's a cleaner look on the back and on the front. Now the other thing that you'll notice is that there's no button to open the case. Now this is because on the IconX ones last year, the charging case pushes down on the earbuds to sort of invoke the charging. So if I show you here, if I push down on them, it starts to charge them. If I let go, it stops. Now when you press the case down like that, it then starts to charge. Obviously, because of that, it needs a catch, and there's a button to release the catch, which is fine. Now, with the Samsung Galaxy Buds case, the case doesn't actually push down on the earbuds. It's just there to essentially make sure they don't fall out. The lid, that is. So you just open it, and obviously you can have the case loose like this, or you can just push it up, it stays like that. Same thing while it's going down. I don't know whether it's actually a magnet. It was a magnet inside the IconX ones, but I'm not sure whether it's a magnet here. It might be just a hinge thing which sort of keeps the lid closed while it's in your pocket until you actually force it to be open. So the battery in terms of the case is actually smaller on the Samsung Galaxy Buds than it is on the IconX's. So on the IconX's it was 340 milliamp and the Galaxy Buds is 252 milliamp. The advantage on the Buds is that the Buds use Bluetooth 5, which obviously is better in terms of using energy, and the IconX's use Bluetooth 4.2. So that was just a quick look at a comparison between both cases of the IconX 2018 and the Samsung Galaxy Buds. Thanks for watching guys, and I'll see you in the next one.